Yard dog quits mad. I laugh.
Ha!
Which is not so dapper. Bezali Bill, already salty, ready to spit, wheeling back to grit. For now, here, go find your thrills. But laugh at him again, ever, I'll kill you. Terrifying. Haley presses her palm on my back. I'm unsteady Eddie, no breath. But we get by, ongoing. Punching our duties among the rest of passing clickers, prodding for ads, subs, and negotiations. Me and Haley always around, ever now. But with all we go through here, is this community enough? Of course, Via Titanacci's rehired, bumped up, handsomely paid, too. And while still gurking the wife, pesters Haley less. Because now there's the new cake to walk. Here at the St. Louis Lounge, riffs starting to ride, slide the comers, then kicking at TikTok, Hep G's, Swing Kids, Dick D, All City, Burnt to the Crisp, come over to Bop, upscale the lowdown for Mucho Tabs, Geechee, Mez, CMC, the MCM, and leave Jit. Via Titanacci digs this turn, especially his new dilly. Ooly drooly. Our manager freebizzing her needles. You're too groovy. And he's on, pushing to buzz and tumble. The big dance, nifty gal swing-a-rooing for tight flings and stomps, fingers circling fingers, all over the floor, always imploring me come, wanting more to join them every time their romps grow and human desires exceed what's escorted. For still more, coastered highballs re-poured, spicy top, bebop, smuggled muggles and birdwood, the hubble bubble of contact I easily refuse. Haley, too. We do what we do. Dishing herds and soda, sweeping up the havoc had to let go. I'm their vanquisher, without return, without place. And if Haley all overalls keeps turning gaspers for cuters, I'm togged to the bricks, dicer pulleys and pegs to valet the valets. Around I go, picking up deuces and deuces for a park when we're slammed, for a wash when we're through, which only goes to juice the crew. I've no need for them's lucre. High steppers and moochers blow rich for all I travel. What's up, Doc? You, Bobby Socks. I'm the never enough ever leched for and hit. I'm their underage permit. I'm that kid. Whatever. Everyone circles a want. The new whirly even starts ganging for Haley, rubbing boobies, coyly licking her teeth, spiffing for rounds. Haley passes along. A pass. Haley passes off. Crushing to be her. Haley passes on. She is her, if only momentarily. So kissing Haley only withers her, until hung up and sad, the new zeal girl grabs me, forcing a smile, drags me aside, with a screwed-out squeeze, rub-a-dub-dub, and already down on her knees. Saludo, amigo. Want me to gobble-pipe your bees? And oh my, while somewhat confusedly I retreat from her low-heel squeals, gently first, but firm, even when leaking a tumble of updo and fuss, I offer her a doily only. Me. Please forgive me. I'm hers. And her. No, forgive me. You're spoony. Copacetic. Until new chick also jives. If you free up, I'm here, Mr. Nine. You're fast praying just about any time. Fizzin' hot for a fix, which Via Zazanachi, just slipping loose of a dance floor jitterbug, gets a strong whiff of, while I, relieved and free of this new brie, go find Haley. Yet Via Zizanachi seethes for revenge. The new Bim turned from him, Haley turned from him. But if he'd quick with shin come after me, anyone near, Haley, the wife lurking around chills him. Bezali Bill, too, strolling the St. Louis cantina, checking the bank, employees all thanked, spinning dials on his safe. While the fussy-mussy conventicle hucks for craps, betting yards, rolling cubes, giving us wrinkles for luck. Ask me how, jigaboo. Agree then now, chili cracker. Live it big, hound. Rollin' and all fogged. Because we're always 16, and it's always their loss, the long across, rushing towards a personal cost. Not me. I'm free. I'm unrest under the rest of their contests. For something warm, something sweet. Jam up, jam down. When toast falls, it's jam all around. Catch us on the FIP side, we exodust. Haley seated behind, under sleek-spending skies, where clouds of us fly and everyone sighs. Because the chef lends us his bike. On we ride, slowly. Lowland gorillas panic. because I'm slowing here, because I fear the irreparable loss of holding someone dear.